Welcome to Bridgeside Point, home to the Department of Physical Therapy at the University of Pittsburgh School of Health and Rehabilitation Sciences. We would like to invite you to see where our physical therapy students live, learn, and train. The patient management lab was designed to simulate an acute care environment so that students can learn to care for patients with acute illnesses, injuries, or surgeries while skillfully managing increasingly complex medical technologies. Students work in small groups with faculty and expert physical therapist lab instructors to perfect patient care skills designed to improve a patient's physical function. Students have immediate access to the outdoors, thereby allowing for real-life practice with gait training, wheelchair mobility, and other clinical skills on numerous surfaces, such as concrete, brick, gravel, grass, uneven terrain, stairs, and slopes of varying grades. This lab is also equipped with a simulated intensive care room setup, including bedside monitors and the use of software applications to simulate physiologic changes of a virtual patient. The PT students have plenty of space to relax, regroup, and refresh in the student commons. This beautiful space on the first floor has plenty of natural light and provides easy access to an outdoor patio overlooking the river, with a beautiful view of the marina and downtown Pittsburgh. Directly off the student commons, you'll find two quiet study rooms where individuals or groups can meet to study and prepare for class. The musculoskeletal lab was designed to simulate an outpatient clinic. It is furnished with high-low tables, rolling stools, and exercise equipment. To maximize student learning and engagement, we've leveraged basic instructional technology with the addition of GoPro cameras. The cameras allow the students to visualize hands-on techniques from different angles and viewpoints, maximizing the impact of teachable moments. The GoPro is broadcast throughout the lab, so every student has a front row seat. During lab immersions, students have the opportunity to practice manual therapy and other hands-on skills while getting direct supervision and guidance from faculty. In addition to the primary teaching faculty, we are fortunate to have physical therapy clinicians with contemporary expertise serve as lab assistants, allowing at a minimum an 8-to-1 ratio of students to instructors. The musculoskeletal lab is adjacent to the indoor and outdoor student common areas. Both areas were designed for relaxation and recharge and provide a picturesque view of the Monongahela River and downtown Pittsburgh. The first floor classroom is strategically placed between the musculoskeletal and patient management labs, so students can easily transition between lecture and lab immersions. All classrooms are equipped with state-of-the-art technology and have movable desks and chairs for flexible classroom management. We hope you enjoyed our tour of the physical therapy academic spaces at the University of Pittsburgh and invite you to visit us in person. Hail to Pitt!